What if humans had a tireless partner that could help them do all the tasks that they didn't want to do? The future of robotics is all about augmenting humans and not replacing humans. Even though safety isn't maybe the sexiest characteristic, it is the thing that will unlock the volume deployment in robots. Today, no humanoids can be in close proximity of humans until they reach a safety bar, which is known as cooperative safety. That's where agility has focused. Digit, as a humanoid robot, is meant to be multi-purpose. Digit can lift up to 50 pounds over and over again all day long and recharge itself. Digit's already working in manufacturing and logistics facilities, but as it learns new skills, it'll eventually go into retail or healthcare. We train Digit with tens of thousands of parallel simulations using AWS. That helps Digit better walk and run and go over uneven terrain. We rely on AWS for nearly every aspect of our daily operations. Our entire enterprise cloud software platform arc is built on AWS. Robotics is evolving very, very quickly, and people are used to thinking of it's humans versus machines, but actually it's going to be humans plus machines, and that's something all of us need to reimagine a bit, because these are going to be helpers, not replacements for each of us.